excellence for developing both leg strength and in conjunction with that, stability. We're going to go through a few drills that pitchers can do in their spare time in addition to their workout to develop good core strength, the ability to repeat their body movement, and also to stay balanced throughout the delivery. The first thing that I want anybody to be able to do on this BOSU ball is to stand on it on their balanced leg with their right leg or left leg, depending upon what pitcher's leg they can throw with. We're going to be able to balance right here. After we get used to balancing right here, we're going to be able to balance on the BOSU ball and lift into our balance here. We should be able to work down and up. Notice how my hands work in the same movement as my knees every time. As we get used to balancing, we should be able to stay on the BOSU ball and work on getting those elbows all the way up so we can go through almost the first three steps of the BOSU ball movement and balance, use your core strength, your leg strength, to get better at doing this whole thing. After we do this, we can kind of simulate working forward and down. That's not as important as staying stable and balancing. And then if we go over to this side, we want to be able to work on using that glove side foot. So step onto the BOSU ball and up and finish down. By doing that, we force this leg to become stronger and work on balancing and upholding the body on a good finish. We should be able to stand and balance on this BOSU ball. Keep that glove side hand up, turn, step onto that BOSU ball, and finish down. So that is the two drills that we can do in terms of baseball-specific movements on the BOSU ball. The third thing that we want to be able to do, we don't even need a glove for, they're called single leg Romanian deadlifts, RDL. What we're going to do is we're going to step onto the BOSU ball just like we were saying. We're going to be able to balance, touch your toe, back foot up, come up into a leg lift position, and then go down to a single leg squat. We do that there, switch legs, and do the same workout. We're going to go up, over, into a leg lift balance, single leg squat. By doing all these exercises, you're going to be able to increase your strength and stability in your core, as well as your leg strength. It's going to make it easier to repeat your delivery, and then therefore repeat the release point of your pitch.